Hey, this is Ed with AtticFoil.com, and I'm calling this video my virtual sample request. The three most common questions I get from my customers regarding the actual product are, how is radiant barrier attic foil made? Is it really as strong and durable, tearproof, as stated on the website? And three, is it easy to work with, easy to fold and cut and staple in your attic? So first, let me show you exactly what is radiant barrier attic foil. It is a heavyweight polyethylene scrim woven material sandwiched with two layers of pure aluminum foil. Now, what that means to you is basically it's a blue tarp material. Ours isn't blue, but it's pretty much the same type product. Now, if you're familiar with the blue tarp material, it's a woven polyethylene scrim, very strong, very durable. We take pure aluminum foil, laminate it, or basically glue it on both sides. And then about every half inch, there's a tiny pinhole put in it, and this keeps the product from being a vapor barrier. You generally don't want a vapor barrier in most construction assemblies. You want water in its vapor form to be able to pass through to keep everything dry. Now, as far as durability, the blue tarp, you give it a cut. Because of the weaving, it has that strength. The weaving pattern is what makes it really, really strong. Same thing with the radiant barrier attic foil. You take this product, you give it a cut, give it a tug. You can see virtually tearproof. So it's going to stay in your attic forever. Staples, you don't have to use a whole lot of staples. Now, as far as competing products, let me show you a midweight or a lightweight product. This is about just a midweight product, you can see. Basically just shreds. It's a thread material rather than a woven type tarp material. So for an attic application, you want to buy the heavyweight durable stuff that will stay in your attic forever. As far as the actual product roll, this is a 1,000 square foot roll, about 6 inches in diameter. It's going to weigh 28, 29 pounds, so you can easily pull it up in the attic and use it as needed or move it around. If you need a sample, just fill out the form below. We mail out samples every single day, or give us a call or send us an email. Thanks for watching.